Hello, this is Ready 8. For this presentation, I'll be doing Lab 2.2, Attack on RSA Encryption with Short RSA Modules. The analysis is performed in two stages. First, the prime factorization of the RSA module is calculated using factorization. Then, the secret key for encryption of the message is determined. After that, the ciphertext can be decrypted with this cracked secret key. To get started, I'll go into individual procedures. RSA crypto system, factorization of a number. For the input, I'll put in the n value. I'm gonna go ahead and continue. Now we have the factorization result down here, which would be the p and q values. I'm gonna go ahead and close this window and then calculate the secret key D from the factorization result and the public key E. I'll go to individual procedures, RSA crypto system, and then RSA demonstration. The P and Q value, we already got that from the factorization result, so I'll just go ahead and paste those values. And the public key E is 17,579. And there we go, we got the public key D calculated right here. I'll go to alphabets and number systems. I will choose the specified alphabet. I'll keep this as normal and then I'll do the number system. For the block length, I'll do 14 characters. And I'll keep the number system as decimal. Gonna go ahead and click OK. For the input, I'll input in the ciphertext number. I'm gonna go ahead and decrypt. And there you go, I got the plain text which says natural numbers are made by God. Next, I'll go ahead and do side channel attack to RSA. I'm gonna go ahead and close this. Go to analysis, symmetric and asymmetric encryption, and side channel attack on textbook RSA. I'll click on intro to the scenario and perform preparations. I'll click OK and OK again. I'll open just any document I have. I'm gonna go ahead and generate the session key. And as you can see, we have the session key right here. I'll go to select asymmetric key and I'll use Bob's key. I'll click OK. And then I'll go ahead to encrypt document symmetric and then encrypt session key asymmetric. I'm gonna go ahead and save. I'm gonna go ahead and transmit the message and then decrypt the message. For the pin, I'll put in 1234 and click OK. And now I'll intercept the message. Next, start the attack cycle. And I'll do all steps at once. And there you go, it says, I have executed a complete side channel attack against the hybrid encryption protocol. I'm gonna click OK and then click on the attacker, the TrueD icon. And as you can see, I got the message right here. This is the message I intercepted. If you like, you can go ahead and close this and then generate a report, which would be shown here, a report of the attack. This concludes my presentation for Lab 2.2. Thank you.